Jerome and NA from Florence, Syracuse University. I tell you this in two contexts. First is filmmakers, John Lewis, Paul Verhoeven. They are not just great filmmakers to me. They are longtime friends and intellectual giants. Both of them influenced me in my academic career. They inspired me. And I tell you what makes the films stand out. Myth. They had their films infused with not just the Korean drama of most movies, but its myth, which brings me to the second context, which is Basil Hallward's. Basil Constantine Hallward's, albeit born in Kansas City, Missouri, raised in the United States, his soul, his anima, his raison d'etre is this sea, the man. Behind you see the islands of Ulysses. That's where Ulysses heard the song of the summer. It's a song of all infinity, all passion. Basil's music comes from this sea. So the next time you see a Paul Verhoeven film or John Lennon's film with Basil's brilliant music in it, listen to those mellows, listen to the high notes, listen to the medium of it. There's drama, yeah, there's violence. Yes, there's love, but most of all, there's myth. And from that myth, Basil Hallward gives us Reverb. He's brilliant. Thank you.
Thank you.